What's going on, everybody? Merrick's Die here. Hope everybody's having a fantastic day out there. I figure we will try us some Rebel Galaxy Outlaw. And I've got to say, right on starting it up, this is pretty awesome. I'm just sitting here in what looks like a bar, listening to music in the main menu. Let's see. Gotta love that music too. So, we've got new game, flight training, view credits, and exit. No options from the main menu. Interesting. Let's check out that flight training, though.
Hey boy, don't lie to me.
Welcome to Flight Training Module 1, brought to you by Red Star Beer. Reach for the star, Red Star. As a new pilot, it's important that you get comfortable with the controls of your spacecraft. Use your preferred input device to change your heading. Also note that there are many control customization options available to you. If you prefer an inverted up axis, make sure to check it in your PDA's options menu, along with any other control tuning options that ensure your comfort. Once you've gotten comfortable with orientation, make sure you know how to control your throttle. Tapping your throttle up and throttle down controls repeatedly will adjust your throttle in 25% increments. If you have a throttle axis, then you'll have more granular control.
Gonna have to bust out my HOTAS for this.
Of course, sometimes you'll need to move faster. Engage your afterburners for a burst of speed. This consumes power from your onboard power plant. You can disable inertial dampening to orient yourself independent of your heading. Hold the throttle down control to disengage dampening and give it a try.
Okay.
Navigation from place to place can be completed with your onboard autopilot. I've added a new mission waypoint. Check your radar. The yellow diamond marks the waypoint. Orient yourself so that the yellow diamond is in the center of the radar, and you'll see that it swings into view. Once it's in view, you'll notice you have a context control in the top right of your heads-up display. Hold the context control to engage autopilot.
Destination reached.
Ah, here we are. Excellent. Let's go over some of the targeting features of your craft. A small drone is in the vicinity. It should be visible on your radar as a blue dot. However, we can also identify mission-important targets with the scanner. Press the command menu button and a radio command menu should appear. Blinking there on the left is the scanner control. Select it from the radio menu. You should now see a blue icon at the location of the drone. You can perform a scan at any time, which is useful for identifying mission-important targets or ships that you can't easily see. You can lock the drone as a target. When it is visible as the highlighted object on your screen, tap the Lock Target button to lock it. Tapping again will unlock it as a target. When locked, you will be able to track the object no matter where it is. This brings us to an important feature of your craft, the auto pursuit function. With the object targeted, It doesn't have to be locked, but that helps. Hold the auto pursuit control.
Right mouse bumper.
Notice that you will automatically orient toward your target and approach it. You can, however, still control your heading with your primary input. Also note that you can use your afterburners to approach more quickly. I'm going to activate the drone now. It's time for a little weapons test. Using auto pursuit and your primary weapons control, destroy the drone. As you pursue it, take note of the white cross that appears in front of the target. This is your weapon's lead reticle and the location you should aim at to land a shot. If the cross does not appear,
with the auto pursuit,
you are out of weapons range.
This just makes it so much easier, though. Though auto pursuit is very dangerous.
The craft is destroyed.
Looks like we're in the clear.
Let's complicate things a bit. Three drones are now entering the area. Their weapons are disabled.
Hostile craft entering the area.
Let's use your craft's targeting mode to select a target. Open your command menu and select targeting mode from the top of the radio menu. This paused mode allows you to select targets at your leisure and to take stock of the battlefield.
Oh, interesting. So not only is it a flight game, but also kind of a strategy game. Pirate, hostile, no bounty. Oh, there we go, there's the other guy.
Okay, let's do this.
Destroy all of the drones.
We got a issue with the W and S being an up and down feature. Definitely need to get used to that. Nope, found the missile button.
The stakes. Three more drones are approaching. Their weapons are live.
Hostile craft inbound.
What have we got here?
Alright, hostile crafts. One pretty far away, too close.
Try using your secondary weapon to destroy them when you have missile lock. Make sure to wait until the lock reticle has completed and the lock tone has sounded.
He's still all the way over there.
Clear.
Excellent work again.
That's a nifty little menu. Very old school. Alright, let's see this key mapping. Wonder if there's rotation. Ah, there it is, rotation. So, definitely need to change a few things. All left and right are going to be Q and E. Pitch up and down, do not need to do that. Throttle up and down, on the other hand, please. Yeah, we don't really need to worry about pitching up and down when we actually have a mouse and keyboard or actual Hotas setup. Set that. I thought that was actually already set, but I guess it wasn't. That's annoying. Alright, I think that's good enough for the moment.
This concludes flight training module 1.
Much better.
Red Star Deer reminds you to fly safe out there.
Well, that wasn't too bad. Now we got flight training out of the way, let's go ahead and jump right into a new game. Let's see, we've got a couple of different difficulty settings. Normal mode, veteran, simulation, and old school. Oh man. Well, I'm gonna play the game normal until I get a good feel for it.
Don't
Well, I think I would try to fly around and get away from somebody that had just shot point blank in the face, too. I'm gonna assume she ran out of ammo and didn't have any more shots when her rifle
Juno,
started
I wasn't
flashing
sure
red.
I'd ever hear from you again after your transition to domesticity.
Domestic life is on hold for a while. My husband is... Brace is dead, and I'm in the shit.
His passing wasn't accidental?
No, it wasn't. I tracked the guy who did it here to Lubbock, but the upshot is that I'm a little rusty these days. I'm stuck on this rock until I can scrape together the cash for another ride. You know I don't like to ask for a handout, and I know it's been a long time, but...
Say no more, Juno. I used to have a small waste
Swallowing that pride.
Operation in Texas. In-system ships, no jump drives. There might be one or two still in storage.
Right now, I'll take anything I can get, as long as my mother's not involved.
Aha! There's an old Pathfinder still in mothballs on Lubbock.
A platypus? Well, I did just say I'd take anything. What'll I owe you?
There's a package I'm anxious to have delivered. If you could see your way clear to bringing it to me in Nevada, we could consider ourselves square.
I can do that. So, this package, do I need to watch my back?
I like to keep a low profile, but there's no entanglement with the law. You'll need to pick up the package on Nacogdoches.
Do I have a contact?
Richter Brust.
I'm gonna lose my lead on my target. You think you could ask around for me? His name is Ruth, but I guess he also goes by Ruthless. Big guy, lots of rings strung around his neck, dresses pretty fancy.
I'll see what I can do. I'll let you know what I found when you show up in Nevada.
Thanks, Orzu. See you soon.
All right, so we're planet side.
This thing didn't just haul trash, it is trash.
And we got a trasher.
Get to it.
So, what are we doing here? Affiliated with a Commonwealth, Lubbock, to democracy, general mining. Oh, that's nifty. And we fly a platypus, which I'm thinking will be at the landing pad. But what do I do first? There's our little ship. I think I just took off. Yep, most certainly just took off.
Nice to see a friendly face out here.
Am I though? Let's see, what do we have here? Hey, mission log. That's exactly what I need. We go to Nacogdoches Mining and meet Richter Brust. Texas system, of course. Alright, how do I get there? That's the question. Ah, here we go. Now, where am I currently at? Nope, did not need to shoot off a missile. There's Fort Lubbock. Seriously though, where the heck am I?
Mama, sing to you this lonely road.
How about this? Point towards that. Hey, autopilot.
Destination reached.
Okay, now, how do I land? Oh, hello. Getting a little close. Hold W to dock. There we go. Making progress. Actually making it to our destination. That launches. That also launches. So let's go to the concourse. And there's a fee for docking. Of course there is. Might as well refill our missile that we accidentally shut off. I'm gonna assume we need to visit the bar. Buckshots. We got Richter, bartender, play dice, play slots, play 8-ball.
Richter? A friend of mine told me I'd find you here.
You Juno? Arzu told me you'd be coming around. Truth be told, I thought he'd be sending someone with more, recent experience.
So much for my reputation preceding me.
Well, here's the thing. That package, I don't exactly have it with me.
Are you shitting me with this?
See, the thing is, the package is a little bigger than a bread box, and it's on a Brust Arms convoy that you're gonna have to liberate it from.
This package delivery suddenly turned into a hijacking job? Orzu gave me a damn garbage truck. I'm not sure this works out as an equitable arrangement.
Don't hang this on me. Now, if we do it right, won't even have to be any hijacking, because as a member of the Brust family, I can access the repeater codes that track the shipment.
Hang on. If these are brush codes, then we're stealing something from your own family business? This doesn't make any sense.
It's not stealing if it's my business. My brother and I just have a difference of opinion about this, and I want to avoid a nasty argument. Xander likes to lord it over me that he was born first, and la-dee-da, he's the CEO. But we both know that when it comes to getting things done, it's old Richter who pulls the sled.
I can already tell this is a terrible idea, but I got my own problems that need solving, so let's just get it over with. What do we have to do?
First order of business is to get those codes.
I thought you just said you had them.
I said I could access them. They change on a fixed schedule every second solar day, so what we gotta do is head to the signal repeater and get them from the source.
Right. Little man, I know a bullshitter when I meet him, and this whole plan of yours stinks. But Orzu did me a solid, so we're gonna do it. If it goes bad, though, you know whose ass I'm gonna kick.
Calm down, calm down. You'll see. It's gonna be smooth sailing.
Well, this is gonna turn out really well. But first, let's try out that 8-ball.
What do you say?
How about a friendly little game? I've got a nice piece of equipment in storage that I'll put up to sweeten the pot.
Interesting. I don't know what a tracer is, but sure, why not? I've got a little bit of extra credits to spare. Alright, draw back the cue with the mouse. Choose your shot strength. Shoot with the left mouse button. Alright, let's go for power. And I sunk absolutely nothing. Almost got that stripe in the corner, though. Well, what am I? There we go. I'm Stripes. If nothing else, I've got a pool simulator. Definitely didn't give that enough juice. All right. The power is a little rough sometimes. May have set myself up for either. I wonder if it actually gives me a lined up shot automatically. Let's find out. It does.
Very nice.
That's the problem there. I at least got it from out behind that.
Damn.
And she's probably going to run the rest of the table on me. Or not. All right, let's see. I wonder if the game made her miss that shot on purpose. All right. That's going to be a difficult shot. I may have lined her up for it. that's unfortunate. Or not.
Right on.
Well, I got lucky. That's all that was.
Oh, hell. Well, good game anyway.
This'll come in handy. Thanks.
All right, back to my actual mission. They got more missions, mercenary guild, merchants guild. Let's go ahead and launch. W aborts that. That was a little worrying there for a second.
This is the stinger.
Autopilot disengaged by distress signal.
Optional event. Risky to investigate or... let's see.
Looks like somebody's in trouble.
Alright. Gotta do a scan first.
I seem to be in a bit of trouble. I sure could use your help.
He's got a bounty on him. Definitely don't want to use the auto pilot.
Oh, I hear them sing.
Let's see.
The angel.
Bounty detected.
When their trumpets play, the angel.
You sure pulled my ass out of the fire. Here's something for your trouble.
Okay, what did he give me? The ore, I guess? Well, let's see if we can get that ore. How do I pick up the ore? Nope, don't fly into it. Let's see what else we have on here.
They're calling me back home.
Alright, so it's locked. No tracker system. Well, that's probably why I can't get it. That was a bit of a waste.
There is no future.
back to our task.
Destination reached.
So what all do we have around here? Lots of laser turrets. There's the signal repeater. I wonder if I'm gonna be shot at the moment I get close to it.
Inbound.
Richter, there's an awful lot of firepower around this thing.
Well, it is a brusque arms outfit. I mean, weapons kinda are our thing.
And these aren't gonna spin up and start tearing the shit out of us when we get within 1,000 meters?
No, no, the software key will keep it from reading as a hack. It should be just fine.
Should be.
I'm uploading the key now. This'll only take a minute.
Richter, that thing you said wouldn't happen is happening. I'm getting lit up out here. Why the hell aren't they shooting at you?
Shit. Xander must have had him update the defensive software. That asshole. Your ship isn't on the white list. Hang on, I can fix this. Damn, I can't shut down the turrets. Just dodge. Dodge them.
Just dodge.
Easy for you to say.
Hostile craft inbound.
Who the hell are these guys?
Mercs. Just contractors. Xander keeps them on the payroll as muscle. Look, I've almost got the codes. Keep them distracted.
Hurry up, damn it.
All right, so I'm getting torn up a little bit.
Get the hell out of here. We should split up. I'll meet you back at Nacogdoches.
Mm-hmm.
Fantastic.
Mission complete.
Let's balance all that back out.
Howdy, folks.
Craft inbound.
There you go. Get mouthwatering home-style chicken fried armadillo just the way Nana used to make it.
Chicken fried armadillo.
Of course, we use only the finest dillo cuts from farm fresh critters raised on our.
Oh, ejected pilot. That must be that guy.
That's delicious? Of course not. Drop into one of our many.
I don't think I have to fight him.
Destination reached.
Remember. It's a sure shot at buckshots.
There we go. I was wondering if the dock signal was going to show up.
Juno Markev, looking for a green light on a docking bay.
Might as well repair some items. Oof.
Say she's scrappy, I guess.
Let's also visit the bar. See what else we had in there. Curious about the dice game.
I'm Fernando Soval. Greetings. Perhaps you'd be interested in a hand of dice poker. I've always been partial to it.
What have I got to lose?
A battle of wits and luck. Zanesto.
Let's see what you got. Let's see here.
All right, so got two queens, a king, and a jack, and a nine. Let's re-roll those two. Really? Indeed.
Come on.
Come on, indeed, Jesus.
Well, don't feel so bad.
Yeah.
Ah, well, several kandishi, as they say. Wealth is wasted on the cautious.
Yeah, I don't have enough wealth as it is. So, back to actually doing what I should be doing. Which I assume is to talk to Richter.
Remember what I said was gonna happen if things went bad?
Now hang on. We gotta agree on a definition of bad here. We got the codes, didn't we? I mean, in my book, that's a long way from bad.
Until I'm clear of this mess, I think I'm gonna reserve judgment.
That's what I like to hear. Reason. The hard part is over. With these codes, that transfer is gonna be easy. There's no slack in the rope. Now for stage two, you're gonna need a tractor system. I mean, I saw what you're flying. Is that going to be a problem?
I haven't had time to get one installed yet. Damn it. All right, I'll be back.
I'll be around. Don't take too long, though.
All right, got to get a tractor beam. Which I'm going to assume is going to be a component, maybe? Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Need to make some money there. And best way to make some money is to visit a mission board. Alright. Have somebody drop some cargo, but that's a little bit criminal. What else we got? Nope. Patrol, that seems safe enough. Alright, so we got criminal faction, we've got pirate faction, I guess. I'm not too terribly sure. Oh, nope, that's probably the police. Risk delivery, low risk cleanup. Let's go on a patrol. That seems simple. First, I'll actually do that mission, then I'll come back and see what we got from there.
Girl.
Might as well use the autopilot. That seems to be a staple in this game.
Autopilot disengaged by distress signal.
Looks like they're in a bit of a fix.
Don't actually see the person that was here. I think that's because there is no person here now. I think he exploded. Well, shoot. Let's go ahead and continue on our way then.
Well, well, look at what we got here.
Autopilot
time
disengaged by
it.
Hostiles.
Ouch. Very curious what just hit me. Let's find out.
Bounty detected.
Yeah, this guy did.
Destination reached.
Like trouble.
All units, please assist. We would not decline an offer of assistance. That's a kill.
Bounty received.
Oh, come on.
I definitely have an issue with running into things.
Assistance was much appreciated.
Well, there we go. And I see a little flashing plus up there, so I think I've got a little more standing with them. Alright, anyway, let's continue on our way.
Destination reached.
Let's
seem to be in a bit of trouble. I sure could use your help.
It burns.
Damn it. They scratched the paint.
Better than what could have happened, I guess. Alright, where to now?
Safe traveling.
You've strolled into a dangerous neck of the woods.
Destination reached.
All right, we got a mercenary over there. This guy over here.
A bad idea.
What's the worst that could actually happen?
Hell with this.
Was it a kill, though?
God, I hope I can make it back to port.
Alright, so... let's go back to port now.
Destination reached.
Actually, let's go ahead and check the condition of our ship. Oh no, I'm fine. Right. Yeah, I'm fine.
Craft entering the area.
So let's go ahead and go with this last one.
Destination reached. Objective complete. You can't show.
Nothing. Okay.
Destination reached.
This is Juno, call sign Bandit 24, requesting clearance to land.
Well, that could have been much worse. Let's go ahead and repair our ship. Oh, man.
Well, at least she's not bleeding.
And I've got 10,000 credits now. There we go. I think. All right, time to visit the bar.
All right, I'm squared away and I got a tractor installed. Can we get on with this?
All right then. This should be smooth sailing.
Look, it's obvious you and your brother have a thing going on between you, and now his back is gonna be up. What's to say he doesn't change the codes over?
This is a big organization. My brother doesn't have time to mess with these sorts of minor inconveniences. He leaves that to the little people.
And you don't think the little people would do the same thing?
The repeater serves a whole shipping fleet. And there's subcontractors and subcontractors of subcontractors who this stuff is distributed to. You can't just flip a switch and restructure all your shipping communications. Trust me, we've got time.
Fine.
Trust.
Let's just get it over with then.
All right then. So, the shipment we need to sidetrack is going to be headed for Lubbock out of Austin. I'm going to mark an intercept point for you, and we'll meet up there. I'll broadcast the codes and make sure things go smooth. All you have to do is watch out for any trouble and take delivery of the cargo. It's gonna be easy as pie.
Yeah, we'll see. All right, I'll meet you out there. And you just remember whose ass is on the line.
All right, mission complete. Let's get the heck out of there. Lubbock, high risk.
This is the spot. They ought to pass through here any minute. You just hang back while I broadcast the codes and work the old Richter charm, and then we can be on our way.
You'll forgive me if I'm a little pessimistic.
Craft inbound.
Steel cables and creator issues come together.
There they are. Watch the master work.
Unidentified craft, this is Brust Arms Hauler T-78 en route to Lubbock. Please maintain a safe distance.
T-78, good to see you. This is Richter Brust. Looks like we have a misshipment included in your manifest, and I'm here to correct the error.
Mr. Brust. Sir, is there any auth code for this transfer? We don't have any record of it.
Broadcasting now. The package identifier is, let's see, MKJ-47. Everything should be in order.
One moment while we verify that code.
Feeling about this.
Mr. Brust, we've got a negative response on that auth code, and an addendum that reads, under no circumstances are you to grant any requests made by Richter Brust.
Why, that son of a... Is that for my damn brother? Listen, this is just a miscommunication. I've got the codes.
I repeat, the auth code is denied. Mr. Brust, please give way and let us pass on by.
Well, what now, genius?
We're only gonna get one shot at this. Listen, I hate to say this, but you're gonna have to scare it out of
them. What? This is your party. You do it. The last thing I need is a bounty on my head. I don't have a rich big brother to buy it out.
Look, I need the plausible deniability on my black box. This is my family company. I can't be firing on one of the freighters.
You son of a bitch. I should have let Orzu keep his damn ship.
Craft entering the area.
Listen, T-78, I don't want to have to do this. I need you to eject that requested package and move along. I can't let you leave without it.
Negative, unidentified craft. Be advised, we are contacting combat support. Aggression against this vessel will be met with force.
Damn, that means mercenaries. You're gonna have to get a move on.
Well, shit.
To open fire or not to open fire?
Again, eject that package. Neither of us wants this to go any further.
Combat support inbound.
Hostile craft inbound.
Yep, there they are.
Not like the odds here.
Shields down.
Shit.
Oh, well. I turn around and there's a ship flying right into me. Of course there is. Let's try that again, shall we? That was silly.
Destination reached. Craft entering the area.
All right, this is the spot. They ought to pass through here any minute. You just hang back while I broadcast the codes and work the old Richter charm, and then we can be on our way.
You'll forgive me if I'm a little pessimistic.
Craft entering the area.
There they are. Watch the master work.
Unidentified craft, this is Brust Arms Hauler T-78 en route to Lubbock. Please maintain a safe distance.
T-78, good to see you. This is Richter Brust. Looks like we have a misshipment included in your manifest, and I'm here to correct the error.
Ah, Mr. Brust. Sir, is there any off code for this transfer? We don't have any record of it.
Colorado. Broadcasting now. The package identifier is, let's see, MKJ-47. Everything should be in order.
One moment while we verify that code.
Feeling about this.
Mr. Brust, we've got a negative response on that off code and an addendum that reads, under no circumstances are you to grant any requests made by Richter Brust.
Why, that son of a... Is that for my damn brother? Listen, this is just a miscommunication. I've got the codes.
I repeat, the off code is denied. Mr. Brust, please give way and let us pass on by.
Well, what now, genius?
We're only gonna get one shot at this. Listen, I hate to say this, but you're gonna have to scare it out of them.
What? This is your party. You do it. The last thing I need is a bounty on my head. I don't have a rich big brother to buy it out.
Look, I need the plausible deniability on my black box. This is my family company. I can't be firing at one of the freighters.
You son of a bitch. I should have let Orzu keep his damn ship.
Mm.
Listen, T-78, I don't want to have to do this. I need you to eject that requested package and move along. I can't let you leave without it.
Negative, unidentified craft. Be advised we are contacting combat support. Aggression against this vessel will be met with force.
Damn, that means mercenaries. You're gonna have to get a move on.
Well, shit. T-78, I say again, eject that package. Neither of us wants this to go any further.
Combat support inbound.
Hostile craft entering the area.
Dust.
Shields down. Our shields down. Shields down. Hull breached.
And they are tearing me up.
Can't hunt the hunter.
Missile inbound. down.
Let's see who is tearing me up. I'm gonna assume it's this guy here.
Take you down.
Shove that up your tailpipe.
Bounce everything back up.
Just one more mark on the kill board.
Away.
How many missiles do I have?
Hold your fire, hold your fire. We will comply.
Come on now, scoop it up and let's get the hell out of here.
It up. What the heck am I scooping up? So this thing?
Craft inbound.
The Stinger.
Got it. What the hell's in this thing?
All right, we'll meet at the same spot. Until then, fly quiet, lie.
Asshole.
Fly quiet.
Mission complete.
Robot warrior. If I need to. Rescue that guy, I guess. Let's see what else we got. Anything.
Disengaged by distress signal.
Nah, I think I'm good.
Destination reached.
Yik Yak Super Snack.
Nothing satisfies like Yik Yak Super Snack.
Yik Yak does not sound very appetizing.
High quality desiccants concentrate the flavor and give it the hearty crunch kids love. Top food inspectors agree it's nutritionally ambiguous. So grab a bag today.
Nutritionally ambiguous.
You are now entering an automatic landing zone.
That's an interesting commercial.
All right, I know what you're gonna say, but all's well that ends well.
Right. It's a real mystery that you aren't a CEO, Richter. A real mystery.
That's what I've been saying.
So, that package has taken up room in my cargo hold. Where am I dropping this off?
Orzu's casino is in the Nevada system. Just skedaddle on over there, kick it out the back, and it's out of your hair.
I wish I could say it's been a pleasure.
Oh, come on now. You love my roguish charm. I gotta say, you're good in a scrap, and I'm not a bad guy to know. I know you're trying to fix up that hunk of junk. Tell you what, if I hear of anything you might be interested in, I'll let you know. There could be some credits in it.
Uh-huh. See you around, Richter.
All right. So I've got a new buddy. And they can come to my aid while flying around. Interesting. Let's see what the bartender has for me.
Take a seat, friend. How's it going?
What do you say? You got your finger on the pulse around here. Any advice?
The real problem with energy weapons is the central power systems ships use these days. You draw down all that energy when firing, and there's nothing left to make an escape with. You stick with an accelerated slug weapon, and that isn't a problem. Sure, there's the drum reload, but that's a small price to pay.
Oh, really? Take care of yourself.
Well,
thanks for coming in.
Always good to have a nice bartender. Alright, let's go ahead and take this over to the Nevada system. Going to Nevada. I'm currently in Texas, I assume. I assume I also have to go over several different areas.
Destination reached.
Alright, how the heck is this? No jump drive. Seriously? Oh.
Beginning a contraband scan. Hold steady, citizen.
Nope.
Contraband detected. All units converge.
Yep.
Wanted level increased.
Time for this.
All right. So. Let's see here. How do I get out of this pickle?
Down.
Keep doing that. You need to stop doing that.
Oh, you're done.
Heck out of there.
Autopilot disengaged by distress signal.
My name is Xander Bruss. It's my understanding that you've helped yourself to some property which rightfully belongs to Brust Arms, probably at the behest of my idiot brother.
Hello there, Mr. Brust. I'm not sure how you found my comm ID, but...
Please, Miss Markev. Don't make the mistake of conflating either my tenacity or my resourcefulness with that of Richter. We couldn't be more different. I suggest you calibrate your response accordingly.
All right, so you're calling me and I'm not dead. What's your angle then?
Consider this my marker. I will call it in one of two ways. Either compelling your cooperation or ensuring your elimination. When the time comes, you can decide which it will be. Until then, goodbye, Ms. Markev.
All right, so I'm under somebody's thumb.
Destination reached.
Let's get in close and land as fast as possible. Now I need to make more money and get a sublight drive
requested.
Or warp drive or whatever they call it in this game. All right, well, I've got 1500 credits. Sure, there's going to be some kind of mission I can take to help out with that. Let's also see how much that's going to run me. I can also try to go for a different ship. Those are a little on the expensive side, though. Oh man, 20,000. Well, sooner or later I will be able to get that. Till then, though, we're going to take a break from this and come back with something else.